We're very close.
We live in the fossil fuel age right now, but eventually we will need a new way to make electricity.
Emily?
There is some magic to solar power. My name's Aaron. I'm a fourth grade teacher at Central Park School for Children in Durham, North Carolina. My whole goal as a teacher is to develop problem solvers.
It doesn't really work without the wires connected.
Because that makes an open circuit, right?
We study the different ways of making electricity, like wind power, hydro, nuclear.
It all led up to solar power, because that is the cleanest way to make electricity.
I was just kind of playing around with it in my head and asked them, do you want to make our classroom solar powered? And of course, you know, there was a loud yes.
Solar system tour guide, and then I drew a sun and a solar panel. It's not really like the real ones that we did, it's just I put it on that.
Kickstarter gave us an opportunity to reach a really large audience of people all around the world who were really excited about this idea.
Our class has been studying energy, and we love solar energy. We would love to have a solar energy classroom so our class can be off the grid.
It was amazing to see how far this idea spread.
We're hoping to raise $800, but we raised $5,000 from backers all over the world.
First, we had to get all the pieces for our system, and the kids and the parents came together on two Saturdays when we had work days. They helped get the panels and get all the bolts and nuts and put them onto the racks and move those racks and the solar panels up onto the roof. So as they saw the pieces come together, they had control and understanding over what we were doing.
Those are the wires that take the electrons all the way to our classroom, and there are 100 feet.
Also, the charge controller, if you look right here, it shows how much electricity is coming in and going to the batteries.
They've learned about electricity on lots of different levels, and if you have a big idea, how to make it happen.
We've been without electricity since yesterday. We're going to turn the electricity back on this afternoon.
We are going to flip the switch and be completely off the grid. We're just going to be running on solar energy.
Our project shows that fourth graders can understand how solar power works and that it can work for everyone.
In the morning at 7 o'clock, the sun is coming up, then you go for a walk.
I think it's something that everybody has access to and can do with little problem.
The kids are learning that we don't have to use all of that energy, how we can make our house more energy efficient, and how we can possibly get solar panels at home.
There's this understanding for them that they see themselves in an active role making a difference.
When they become professionals and engineers and idea makers, then they're going to be solving those problems of how we can make clean electricity that doesn't make our earth warmer, that doesn't pollute areas where people live. Instead of just studying electricity and what electricity is, the students have made electricity. We've made our classroom solar powered.